When you export 3D viewer models out of Chief Architect, you can opt to include notes that you've added to the model. Here I am in Chief Architect, and I've got a note present, and if I click on it once, and then in the bottom left-hand corner, click on Open Object. Up at the top, you can see the text that I've added to the note, and then the type of note that this is. When you create a schedule, you can opt to filter your schedule to include or uninclude notes based on their type. You can also specify text above a center line in your note, or text below a center line in your note, either by typing it in or by inserting a text macro. You can also specify the shape of your note, the size of your note, and the line style, text style, and object information for this note. However, it is worth mentioning that the line style, text style, object information, along with the shape and size of this note, does not get exported to the 3D viewer and remains within your Chief Architect plan. I'm going to go ahead and cancel out of this. And if we go up to our camera tools and select a full camera and then just click and point it at the note, you'll notice that we can see this note in 3D, and if we select it, we can open it up and edit it just like we can in 2D. Let's go ahead and cancel out of this note. And then next, let's add a note to our model. So to add a note, go up to your text tools option in your toolbar, or go to CAD, text, and then note from within your drop-down menus. And then just click on a surface that you would like to add this note to, and then just type in your desired note and note label. And then when ready, press OK. And then in order to see your note labels in your 3D and 2D views, you already need to have a note schedule created. To create a note schedule, go up to CAD, CAD Detail Management, and then create a new CAD detail and label it Note Schedule. And you'll notice that I already have a note schedule created, so I'm going to go ahead and open it up. And here you can see the note schedule that I've already added. But to add a note schedule, go up to Tools, Schedules, Note Schedule, and then just click once to place it, and then you'll be able to see your note labels within your views. Since we already have a note schedule, I'm going to go ahead and delete this one, and then close out of our schedules detail. And then next, let's export our 3D viewer model. So to export your 3D viewer model, you need to make sure that you're in a 3D view, which we already are, and then go up to File, Export, Export Chief Architect 3D Viewer Model. First, you'll be asked to log into your Chief Architect online account. Once you've done that, you can opt to create a new model or replace an existing model. I'm going to select Replace Existing Model, and then here you can see all your 3D viewer models that you've exported. I'm going to go ahead and select on a model that I would like to replace, and then just click on OK. And then next, you can give the model a new name, a new description, view the surface count, and view the texture size. To optimize the performance of the 3D viewer, it is recommended to keep your surface count at less than 500,000 surfaces and your texture size at less than 50 megabytes. Over here, we can click on cameras and specify if we would like to export any saved cameras with the model. And then you can also click on notes and specify whether you would like to export any notes with your 3D viewer model. Let's go ahead and include both of our notes and click OK. And then once you're ready to export the model, click on OK again. And then once the 3D viewer model is exported, you'll get this message letting you know that the export was successful, and you can now share and manage your models in your online Chief Architect account. So I'm going to go ahead and click on this link. And once you click on that link, you'll be redirected to Chief Architect's website, where you'll need to sign into your online account. So I'm going to click on Sign In. And then down below, you'll see a link for Manage Your 3D Viewer Models. And if you click on this, you can see the model name, the model description, the date it was created, sharing options, and the ability to deactivate your models. Up at the top here, we can see that model that we just exported. And if we click on View, we can start viewing that model. Let's go ahead and switch our rendering technique to the standard rendering technique, and then make our model full screen. And then next you can see those notes that we added to the model, and if you click on them, you can view the note. Over in the sidebar, there's an option here for notes, and if you click on this once, and then just double click in the model, you can create a new note. One thing worth mentioning is that this note that we just created remains with our 3D viewer model, and if we were to re-export and replace this model from Chief Architect desktop software, this note that we just added will no longer be present. However, if we share this model, the note we added along with our other notes will be present with anyone that we share it with. If we exit our full screen mode and then exit the model and then click on Make Public, you can then share the model either by sending the end recipient a direct link to the model, select the email option, copy the email text, and send them an email with this text, which will have the direct link and have instructions on how to view the model in our free mobile app. And then you can also embed the 3D viewer model on your website for any of your site visitors to explore.